Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their second Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 671. The booster which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the 17th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions. Then, earlier today, SpaceX successfully launched their third Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1211.
One. Ignition, lift off, go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1087, then landed successfully for the second time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This week, we can still hopefully expect to see another couple of Falcon missions launch. The NROL 153 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 10th at 3:19 a.m. UTC or tomorrow, Thursday 9th at 10:19 p.m. EST. Then, later in the day on Friday, and we should see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1212 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 10th at 3:27 p.m. UTC or 10:27 a.m. EST. There was an article posted about Italy working with SpaceX in a deal worth $1.5 billion. It says Italy is in advanced talks with Elon Musk's SpaceX over a 1.5 billion euro deal for the company to provide secure telecommunications to the government, Bloomberg News reported on Sunday. There was a post with information about a slight delay to Starship's Flight 7 launch with info from Elon Musk during a gaming stream. It says Flight 7 might not fly on January 11th. Not sure how to interpret this, but Elon is talking about 3 to 4 days of delays and sometime next week. Somebody else posted some information related to the Flight 7 launch date. They said, looks like 10th Jan is officially not launch day and I wouldn't be surprised if it slips further yet. We don't have a rollout closure, very few other notices in place that I've seen, and the deluge hasn't seen any water deliveries yet, let alone a full stack test. SpaceX also posted about the delay to the launch of Starship Flight 7. They said the 7th flight test of Starship is preparing to launch as soon as Monday, January 13th. Teams at Starbase are keeping an eye on weather conditions for pre-flight operations. There was a video posted of Starship 33 being loaded with the 10 Starlink simulators that will fly on Flight 7. It says compilation time-lapse of Ship 33's payload integration of the 10 Starlink simulators as well as two additional items might be part of the PES dispenser system ahead of the rollout to the pad for final preparations ahead of Flight 7. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.